It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
EMHS, welcome back.
I'm Jacob.
I'm Dad.
I hope you had a wonderful break.
Today is Monday, November 29th.
TikTok challenge. Renaissance is hosting a TikTok challenge based on school spirit or holiday spirit. Students can be set up in teams of four or less by Friday, December 3rd in the main office with Ms. Basila. Cost is $1 per student. The video must be 30 seconds or less in length and be school appropriate. All COVID guidelines must be followed if filming in school.
Most school slash holiday spirit creativity wins. The winning team will receive a gift card to their favorite restaurant in Pennsville. All videos must be submitted to Ms. Basila by Friday, December 17th by 3 p.m. The winners will be announced on Friday, December 23rd. Pennsville Visiting Nurses. The PMHS Renaissance Club is collecting donation items from the Pennsville Visiting Nurses Association. You can drop off any items to the main office, to Mrs. Tammy or Mrs. McD. The winning grade level will receive a mini snack. Items you can donate include ramen noodles, canned veggies, canned beans, jars of sauce slash gravy for pasta, boxes of cereal, and more.
Yearbook. Beginning December 1st, seniors will be sent a Google form to have a yearbook picture taken with their car. The schedule will be sent out to seniors' emails on December 17th. Photos will be taken on December 22nd.
College visits. Upcoming college visits are listed on the wall by the front hallway. There will be a bunch in November and December, so be sure to check them out.
Pottery Paint Night. Join the National Art Honor Society and Art Club for a family-friendly pottery paint night. Just in time for the holidays on Friday, December 3rd from 6 to 8 p.m. in the high school cafeteria. Each ticket comes with your own choice of one cup, bowl, or mug that you paint and we glaze fire.
Pickup times will be announced the night of the event. Tickets are available at the door or see any NAHS or art club member for discounted tickets in advance. See Mrs. Jarling or Miss Adams in the high school art department for details.
Where's the event?
I don't know, man. Where is it?
Oh, I got a bathroom. Okay, see you in the bathroom. Oh, what? What's up, man? How you doing? What's up, dude? What's up, man? How you doing, bro? I'll see you next time. Well, what's good? Hey, man. Bro, what's up? What's up, jeez. This has to stop.
This week's lunch. Today we have a bacon cheeseburger or ham and cheese sandwich. Tuesday is a Southwest chicken bowl or garden salad. Wednesday is chili with a corn muffin or an Italian hoagie. Thursday is pasta with meat sauce, a garlic knot, or farmhouse salad. Friday is a double-decker grilled cheese or a turkey and cheese hoagie. Back to the main table.
I don't know where Baker went. It's probably sitting up at the boat ramp. That's all for today. Hope everybody has a good week.